Hello everybody, Enter the Gungeon. As you can see, no, I'm not playing as the robots. And here's why. I thought about it a little bit. I want to alternate my videos. I do want to play as robot. I do want to try to beat the game as robot with the challenge. But, I mean, we had like the 4-video stretch of unlocking robots. And I want everything to be way too focused on him. And I want to, since he's harder, I want to have progress videos like every other, every other time. Because I think that it'll be much harder to see cool progress with robots. So, I don't know. I picked the convict. Largely just because I haven't played too much with her. I think she's probably my least played character. I don't know. Molotov's pretty good. I didn't give it much credit before. I do think her passive is fairly bad. Just in the sense that you never want to be in a position where you use it anyways. But hey, let's try to use it to our advantage now. I feel like it just doesn't, like, I don't think it lasts very long. It's not that great. But hey, we have health. She's better than robots. That is for certain. I think she's the worst of the main set, personally. But still much better than robot. So I think we will get to the final floor. I mean, potentially the actual final floor. I was just saying, I think we'll get to the fifth floor. I think it's fairly, with a normal, like a normal character, I think it's fairly likely at this point. Do we want to do the secret floor? Did it impact us a lot last time? I don't really think it changed much. I think that it might might just be a case-by-case basis, I think. I thought originally it was like, of course you will, of course you want to go, but now I think it's a case-by-case basis if you have enough keys to get everything on the floor, or like, at least if you can get one item off of this floor and still have the two keys. Wow, we are swimming in money, why? I love it, because we're gonna be able to do this gun game, which I've been rocking. Been absolutely doing awesome at that. I love the Molotov now. I hated it so much before. It is the benefit to this character. Yes, I know I have the shotgun that I'm not using. That was bad damage. But yeah, I like the Molotov now because, well, I know that you can dodge through it. Let's give this a shot. Okay, one. Two. I'm surprised I didn't go for this one. This one seems like it might be the easiest. Da! Alright, this is where we're gonna go. It's so far away, I feel like it's almost kind of random. But I got it. Boom! What do we start with? Old Goldie! A different shotgun that I will save for the boss instead. I mean, if we have two shotguns, I might as well use this one. Doot, doot, doot. I don't know. I guess starting with the shotgun is handy. I don't know. I guess it might be too early to really make a character tier list for me personally. But I think the pilot's awesome, strictly because he gives you a lot of leeway with items. His starting weapon is trash, but he gives you tools to never have to use that. Oop. Like, you have the lockpick to get more chances out of chests. You get more chances to get items out of chests with a lockpick, and you get... I'm not gonna open that. The other one was at least blue, right? And you don't have to use his terrible weapon. If you don't wanna. Boop. At the like very worst case scenario, you have to beat the first floor boss without it. Is this the Winchester? Elephant gun, I've never had it. I want a key, and you know what, I'm gonna get the elephant gun too. We have exactly enough, I think it's a sign. Do we open these chests and say screw? Okay, here, we do this fight. We got a lot of shotgun type things. I feel like I will wanna use old Goldie. Ow. It's pretty accurate. Oh, dang it. I got myself in a position where I can't shoot the one that I was lowering. It's okay, at least we won't have to fight the enraged version for very long. Not that it's even hard. This gun is good. Boom, sucker. This is a really good gun. Okay, there's a key. Now I am a confused man. What do I want? I think I want to do the secret room, right? Or the secret floor, rather. Where even is it? It's this one, isn't it? It is. All right, let's look. Where's the barrel? Barrel? If it's too far away, or if it takes too long, or if there is not even one, then I'm gonna say screw it. I don't even see one. I don't even see one. That typically means that it's in a secret room. Well, we're definitely gonna open this. What is it? Laser rifle, not very good. I don't think. Let's check this. Can it be in this room? I don't even know. Let's check this. All right, yeah, I'm not seeing a water barrel, and I'm not thinking I'm gonna... I'm not gonna go look for that secret room. Let's just get this. What? Okay, so it's a ammo drop. You know what? Sure, that's fine. So we can use it and fill up this old Goldie. It's gonna be a blessing to have that weapon for the future. What do you have for? Okay, never mind. For shells, we only got two. You have a lot of weapons for floor one. Look at that. Is that even all of them? Yeah, it is all of them, but still. That is a heck of a lot. If we find a gun muncher, I'm definitely gonna get rid of the sawed off and the laser rifle, because they're both very far down my list of interest. Oh, no, I don't wanna use that. I wanna use this. Ooh. Okay, that's good. It does a lot of damage. I mean, two rounds per... I don't know what to call it. Two rounds per clip. Whatever. Magazine. One of those is accurate. One of those is really not. I know that everybody in everybody's comments seems to care a whole lot. So I apologize that I don't. Doot. This gun is... very powerful. Well, didn't one-shot the sniper. That changes my mind a little bit, actually. Immediately. It's very handy. Okay, rolling does not kill these instantly. I didn't want to pick that up. It was kind of just a reflex. Wow. Yeah, we got some really strong guns. I think the elephant gun is very powerful for room clearing like this. If you get close enough and you hit him with all the bullets, it's dumb damage in a good way. And it's not even terrible from far away. I'm just gonna let this guy get himself. Congratulations, you played yourself. Doot. Boot. I wonder how many it actually takes. The red one's split in two. Gotta remember that. I wonder how long it actually takes to, what was I even saying? I forgot. I usually am really good at remembering. Like, I go off track a lot, but I'm usually really good at figuring it out again. How many does this take? 3. That is real good. Those guys are always really good DPS tests. Come on. I mean, the obvious drawback of this is the slow reload and the... Hold on. Do we want to go in here? Yes, we do. Grappling hook is interesting because of one thing and one thing alone. You can steal from the shop with it. So it's kind of ironic that he sells it. We might want to. Unfortunately, we'd have to get rid of a Molotov if we wanted to keep it, though. The Molotov is not too bad. I'm gonna do this. I think I'm gonna want a different weapon, though. So glad those guys don't actually deal damage when they're doing that charge. Okay, I might as well just be using the elephant gun. They take about the same hits, but I'm gonna want old Goldie for the boss. What? Navi! Navi, please! Oh, screw you. Okay, there's one done. Oh, we got a green chest. What is this? Items recharge while active. Oh, I didn't even realize there was that spike sitting there. This is the thing that... Oh, bloody eye, got it. Active items begin their cooldown period and cooldown faster. Cooldown, okay. What? I mean, I understand what this does, but I'm trying to figure out why it says the things twice. Okay, cooldown period, sooner. Begin their cooldown period sooner. Oh, so like, I think that only makes a difference for spacebar items that like last over time, like invincibility or whatever. Could be wrong. Come on. But, we should absolutely be getting our Molotov faster, at the very least. Which is cool. Oh! Oh, come on. There we go. Not yet. We could, obviously we could handle it. I'm liking this elephant gun a whole heck of a lot. This is my first time getting it, obviously, because I just unlocked it. Ooh. Oh, I don't want to waste. Got a key. Key is nice. Key is very nice. We have two. I don't think we, Oh, we can do it twice in a row. Loser. Can open up both chests. That's gonna be awesome. Ooh, we killed the tough ones. Alright, now that I have the ice cube, I should be using my Molotov, like, as much as I can. Like, that should basically take out the gun nut entirely. Oh, I didn't even realize you were here. Get out of here. Oh, come on. Wow, wait, have we really not found any of our chests? Any of the two of our chests? That's pretty surprising. Douche! Douche! It's probably not a sound effect, I should say. Ah! Improved dodge damage! I pretty much just used that as a... knock back there. I really almost did it again. Would you just... Thank you. Finally out of ammo for that. Let's, use the carbine, I guess. God, it's so inaccurate. This is the close combat run. The laser's like our best long range. T-shirt cannon. I appreciate all the guns, but I would appreciate some passive items much more. Is this my, I think this might be the first time getting the T-shirt cannon on video. I've had it a lot. It shows up all the time off camera for me. It's so good. I love that sound effect. The doot, 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 doot. Ooh, that was pretty close. I really could've used my Molotov. Oh well. Health up. And I knew that wasn't a mimic. Just so you know, I'm not just being careless. I'm careless, but I'm also like, I'm careless with some reason. You know, we really don't have to be a jerk with this guy. As much as I'd like to steal his stuff, it would be fun. You can only steal so much before you get cursed to the high heavens. Old Goldie. Thinking Old Goldie and the elephant gun, honestly. Ammoconda. Is he immune to fire? Where you at? Pretty small range, to be honest. I mean, it's got fairly good range for a shotgun, I suppose. I mean, do I even bother with the Molotov if he's immune to it? Is he immune to it? Oh, he's not immune to it. That dodging. Ah, that not dodging. It's okay. I got a health upgrade, I can afford that. I can't afford that one though. Dang it. Dang nabbit. I should be able to handle Ammoconda. Well, I mean, I guess I literally did. What's with all these standard weapons? They all look basic. Well, I guess we have the laser rifle, but. Eh. I'll give you some business, dude. All right, on to the next floor. Doosh, doop.
Fruit punch, right?
Convict is holding her own a lot better than I remember. Maybe I just got good scrub. I have a lot of weapons, but not a lot of awesome weapons. Elephant gun seems real good. Old Goldie seems real good. Elephant gun might be better than Old Goldie. Despite getting Old Goldie from an old golden chest. What I really, really want is some gun modifiers. We have so many cool guns. I want gun modifiers. Is that so tough? Tough to ask? I guess it is. I mean, at least we got the space bar cooldown deal. That is... that is something. Uh-oh. Ooh, that could have gone very awry. Just trying to push this chump out of my life. Go. I guess this can be a long-range weapon. Suckers. Ah, I wanted to push him into the fire and be all cool. There you go, get in there. Oh, you're already dead. Alright, thank you for walking through the fire. Oh man, I'm so happy to be playing a character with health. Look how good we're doing. Oh. Seems like this room is on every run. I just don't know if that's gonna follow me into the next room. I'd say probably not. Elven gun's so good because the knockback goes very well with the shotgun effect. It's like, are they too close? Not anymore. Did you see how far that guy went? Boop. Oh, that was good. Oh, and we have two keys. Two keys is the magic number. Alien sidearm is trash. Team anti-alien sidearm. I'm just gonna buy another key. Maybe I should have held off and bought ammo, but let's be real. I have so many weapons. What are the odds that I'm gonna run out of something to use? Slim to none. I'm gonna get an ammo drop on the ground before I run out. Boom. Thank you for the blank. I feel like this is gonna be a run where I'm gonna pick up the bullet to kill my past. I feel it in my bones. You and me, jumpsuit. Oh, that was really bad. Why am I all steamy? Guess I didn't think the, was almost really bad. I didn't think the memento, whatever it's called. I didn't think that made you steamy. I thought it just made you red. Nope. I love effectively item switching on the fly. It feels so good. You feel so powerful when you can, like, use it correctly. That's not a mimic. AK-47! Oh my god! We have all of this, like, almost exclusively standard weapons. I don't even mind, though, because the AK-47 is one of the best guns in the game, I think. Which is so weird. Yeah, I think the elephant gun's better than old Goldie. The only thing it has up on it is the, shoots. How about that dodge? Yeah, the only thing it has up on it is the clip size and the reload speed. Which, I don't know, when you're using that weapon anyway, like already, doesn't seem like it's that big of a deal to have to deal with that. But look at it, it's got 120 for ammo capacity. That's really solid. Lasts forever. It is definitely a primary replacement, but it changes your playstyle quite a bit. Why'd I do that? I don't know. You gonna be dead before I can even shoot you? Yes, you are. Oh, this is so good. Gun Muncher! Gun Muncher Dream. We're gonna get rid of the sawed off for sure. I might get rid of the old Goldie just because, well, no, I'm gonna get rid of the laser rifle because it's trash. I might want old Goldie. I wish we could use the Gun Muncher twice. Oh no! Oh, lowercase r is very hilarious, but very bad. It's really, I don't think it's very good. Too little damage. I mean, I know that it's a good item if you get it on the first floor. It's a really good item for the first floor. If anyone said it was like the run carrying weapon, I would be very surprised. Yes, hide in the corner. Hide in the corner, you wimp! Alright, what do we want to fill? Do we want to fill old Goldie or the elephant gun? Old Goldie, elephant gun. Probably elephant gun. It's really doing work for us. Right? I haven't used my Molotov in a while. I haven't had to, honestly. Plus one to bullets! The dream is real! The dream's alive! Well, I mean, the dream was already real and alive, but now the dream's real alive. Oops. Nah. That should... I bet you the AK-47's gonna hurt real bad with the plus one bullets. Hold a smidge. Was there anything in here? Buy ammo, we could buy blanks. I might just buy a blank. We could buy armor. How much is armor? If I can buy two armors, I'll do... Nope. I'm gonna buy a blank. I wanna beat this without getting hit. Who is it? Cannonball Rog? Cannonball Rog! That was the quickest I've ever been hit on this fight. I hate the position I was put in there. That is hilarious. I was like, I really want to do this without getting hit. I need to stop saying that sentence. Everybody knows the sentence you're aware. sentence where you're aware of it is immediately going to be where you take damage. What's going on with me? This is like the worst I've ever played in this game. I mean, thankfully we have crazy, crazy damage. Alright. Don't use a blank and don't get hit here, please. Be honest, probably should have got hit there. At the end. What is this? Corpses explode. That sounds dangerous. Corpses explode. I don't know. It might be good. Well, it's gone now, I just realized. I do wish I would have tried it. If it's still there, I'll pick it up. Yeah. Alright, oh well. We got full health going on to the fourth floor. Full health, five containers, right? Five? Pretty sure it's five. I just need to not talk about perfecting bosses, because I will never perfect a boss then. Yeah, the AK is real nice. Fast fire rate, good damage, just all around amazing. Might as well fill up this. My other gun's not that empty. Ooh. Ooh. Nope. Alright. Just take a breather. Ooh, we get a key that quickly? I mean, we already, you know, what that means is, I'm really happy that I didn't go to the secret floor, because we're sitting so pretty for keys, and who knows if we would otherwise. Like, maybe I wouldn't have gotten an item that was really, really important, and I would have been taking damage, and I wouldn't be here, who knows. It's all hearsay. Well, it's not even hearsay, it's made up. Absolutely made up. Yeah, we got five heart containers, we're in a good spot. I kind of knew that was coming. Why do I have the Colts out? Come on. I don't want to even be shooting this guy. Where's... Oh, you're right here. AK is really nice. Alright. That was weird. I did my slide. Hi! Machine pistol, drum clip. I'm gonna want that drum clip. Because it's, well, I guess we'll want to see what is in the shop. Even if it has a key, we'll be able to get in. That's pretty cool. You don't even need to roll in this room, do you? I'm gonna roll here. That was a terrible roll. No. No! His thing went through the wall. Stop it! I guess it was just because he was so close to the wall. I Right? I have very, very good feelings about this run so far. We're gonna make it to the fifth floor, like, unless I seriously mess things up, which could happen. I could seriously mess things up, or I could slowly mess things up. Like, please tell me I got him. I think I did. Ah. Actually, you know what? Not too bad. Cool. What? Oh, we're out of AK. I'm really glad I put that fire down, because I did manage to get this skeleton. Thank you for the health. I want ammo. I want ammo real bad. But I guess we'll just use the elephant gun for now. Which is not a problem. Wait, did this guy have ammo for sale? No, right? No, he had C4, machine pistol. Oh wow, that worked well. And, I don't want to think about it. And the drum clip, which is what I want. Thank you. I want ammo real bad. Shop, please. I wonder if, the thing with the shop... Ooh. If you don't get ammo on a floor, or if you don't get a key on a floor, the shop has a guaranteed key in it. I wonder if that works the same way with ammo drops. That would be handy. I would absolutely love to pay for ammo drops right now. It's super worth it. Not a mimic. What is this? Void Marshal. Give it a shot. It looks really standard. What's this? Slower enemy bullets. Oh, that's really good. I've had that before on PlayStation, actually. Okay, I want to read this. Compact but highly accurate. Favorite of smugglers and rogues across the galaxy. Acquired under the table. I feel like that's a reference. Or it could just be like... It's not that weird of a thing. Quick firing. I don't know, it seems nice. Doesn't seem ridiculous in any way, but I guess it has a lot of ammo. If you got it early, I could see it being stupidly good. We'll see. I don't know, I guess that's a lot of damage, isn't it? I'm happy I got it. I will say that much. It really is doing work. Oh, cool. Oh my god, and the snowballer! Everything is just stacked in our favor here. You know, I think we can save all of our money for that drum. Like, the drum clip's gonna be better than anything here, except maybe a shield. Assuming we, you know, get it from the boss. There's no ammo. So that means no AK for the fight. Maybe the Void Marshal will be good. It just depends on the boss. This could go very awry. Who is it? Oh no! Okay, good. He can get set on fire. That's really helpful. Okay, this phase. Come on, stop. Okay. No! Yeah, let's just say screw that phase instead. Okay, do not teleport away! Dang it, that was a lot more. He's the hardest boss on this floor by far. Flying for free is really nice. All right, fair enough. You got 72, the drum clip was 98? Or was it 78? Yo. 78. Either way, we don't have enough. There's nowhere to sell anything on the entire floor. That's butts. Alright, let's book it. Yep. 5 for the final, well, quote unquote final floor. I like the flying. I like that. I want ammo pretty badly. Just because the AK is a really solid weapon. But we have so many solid weapons. So many. No, I don't want to fight a skeleton today. Void Marshal is almost out of ammo. Out of ammo now. Whoop. Oh, I got to remember we have the slower enemy bullets too. So that's going to be really Oh, I love this. Bop. Bop. Oh, that could have been bad. Oh, thank you. I actually really needed that. Well, I didn't need it, but that perfectly slips me into full health. This gun does dumb damage with... Well, I guess gotta consider as well... Gotta consider a lot of stuff. We have +1 to bullets. I don't really want to handle that if I don't have to. Thank you. Oh my god. Nope. Beautiful. He's really quite easy once his hand's in the wall. Key, thank you. Now we have a guaranteed way to open all chests on the floor. I don't like this. Glad I have flying though. Probably saved me from damage there. Why are you jammed? I didn't steal anything. I didn't do anything against the rules. I didn't take anything cursed, did I? Maybe something... I know that some items are just inherently cursed. So maybe I did without knowing it. Oh, come on. No! Suck. Thank you. Oh, the flying... I mean, it makes a lot of sense. Flying helps me with the conveyor belts here. They really do have all the fine details. Like, they just, when they were playtesting, they must have just been like, hey, anything that doesn't technically make sense, even just like minor technical things, we want to know about it. That sucks. At least I got the guy dead. Minor technical things, we want to know about it. You can really tell. Because, like, that's totally something that a game developer could have forgotten about, and it wouldn't even really... I wouldn't really even fault them. Like, the conveyor belt's still moving, yeah. No, I don't want to! I don't want to! No! I don't like it! I don't like it. Took a lot of damage there. Thank you. Thought I got that guy out of the way. Running out of elephant gun here. Does that deal damage to them or just push them away? All right, looks like one more. What's this? I don't know. Does it fill ammo? Bullets from nowhere. I don't know. Doesn't look like a mimic. Ooh, alpha bullets. That is... First bullet. Increased damage dealt by the first bullet in a clip. That should be really nice for the elephant gun. Do we have any other big shot weapons? No. Well, I guess the old Goldie. But I imagine it's really gonna hurt when we fire our elephant gun. But running really low on ammo. Maybe the blacksmith. Wow. It seems like it not only does more damage, but it might... Ooh, that's helpful. It might fire another bullet as well?
Ooh.
What's gonna be best? I think filling up the AK-47 might be best, but the Old Knight's Helm is a bunch of armor. AK-47. Let's talk. Here's the bullet! I want to take a look at it while it's in my inventory. I didn't realize it went in my inventory last time. A bullet that can kill the past. You're not sure what will happen when you fire it, but you feel exhilarated. Alright, let's continue on with the floor. I don't know, maybe I should have filled up my elephant gun. Maybe we still will have the option to, though. Should I reload every time? Maybe not necessary. Well, this is nice. This is such a breath of fresh air. Lovely. Dang it! Ah! That really does do a lot of damage, doesn't it? No! Oh. That didn't last long at all. We're immune to fire, which is cool, but I feel like our flight will also stop fire from mattering as well, so. Who knows? I can get rid of that. I don't want to deal with it. Uh-oh. Stop hiding, sucker! Yeah, I don't think the alpha bullets synergize that well with the AK-47, but so be it. Huh! Huh! Annoying room. We are so, so strong. Like, we got strong guns, strong items. Playing all right. I mean, I've made some mistakes, but I'm a human, just like you. Oh, I thought that would do it. Using up my AK-47 like crazy. Maybe I should be using something else. Old Goldie might actually work really well for the boss of this floor. Not a mimic. Ooh, grenade launcher should be amazing. Because every shot is the first shot when it comes to a grenade launcher. I just wanted to see if there's a visual thing for that. Nope. I don't know what I want to be using. Maybe Old Goldie. I don't think there's much left of the floor. Boom, handy. Alright, so I think we've done the whole floor, yeah? Well, I guess there could be more off in this direction. I'd like the Old Knight's Helm, but so be it if I don't get it. Oh, what? Oh, I want a key. Oh, okay. I want a key so bad. Health up would be awesome. Eh, doesn't look likely. We'll stick with the grenade launcher, probably. I know it works. If we don't get hit, that'd be cool. Does not do as much as I'd want. Can we fly over? Oh, doesn't even look that safe. Well, so be it. So be it, part 2. If we can block all, like, as many bullets as we can, that's really nice. Ah. Shoot! Okay, what do we want? I think this is doing more damage than the grenade launcher. Let's just say screw that. We're gonna beat this guy. Right? Right? Shouldn't have said that. It seems like we're really gonna beat this guy. Let me just focus a smidge. I wanna have as much health coming out of this as I can. I don't know what comes next. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Boom, okay, there's that phase started. I don't know what weapon we're gonna wanna use in the future. Let's see, we got a second to decide here. I think we're gonna wanna use the old Goldie. I don't know if the slower bullets is helping with this phase or if it's gonna hurt. So everything, I do have my flight, so I don't have to worry about rolling off. We're gonna be able to do that in the second one, I'm sure, because we got our Molotov as well. I'm gonna save my blank. I don't think I'll need it. Oh, come on! Thank you. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate that. So now, what the hell happens? Tell me that. We get no health upgrade, or health, things. Let's check. We have no, yeah, there's no key either. Do we buy half heart for 32? Yeah. Or maybe I should save my money. Who knows what's coming next? All right, so what do I do? Also, can I fly over this? I sure can. Okay. We have the bullet. I lost my wings. I have the bullet to kill the past. Does something else just happen with this? Okay, so there's no credits. Okay. So I was really worried that I'd messed something up. Nightclub confession. The past 12 years prior. Finally. What is this? This is so cool. Boss, they're here. It's the H-mon. I don't know how they got in so fast. Most of the crew are already pinched. You gotta make a break for it. If they take you down, we're all hosed. What are all these hegemony goons doing here? Our arrangement has come to an end. How long did you think your little operation was going to last, LL? The Imperial hegemony of man cannot allow this to continue. An example has to be made. You traitorous dog, we had a deal. You're dead! I admire your conviction, but we've got this place completely surrounded. Boys, Booker. Hegemony citizen, 83H4, I-59, primary alias, Laser Lily. Oh. You are under arrest for collusion, embezzlement, and extortion. You are currently under investigation for tax evasion, armed robbery, credit fraud, wanton destruction of property, the illegal sale of arms, aiding and abetting, wow, drug trafficking, smuggling of prohibited substances, grand larceny, and several counts of conspiracy to commit murder. We'll be taking you in. Don't make any sudden moves. Put your hands on the desk. Teach him a lesson. Flip desk, teach them a lesson again. Flip desk. Oh, we got bullets back. Oh, this is so freaking cool. We only have 3 hearts. That was a close one, boss. You better scramble. Wait. Oh, we have a Thompson submachine gun, a Tommy gun. So this is like a set scenario. What the hell is happening here? I didn't expect they'd hold you for long, but now that you're resisting arrest, you won't leave this room alive. Let's dance. Bring it on. Are we gonna fight on the disco floor? Hell yeah. Crooked suit, black stash. I got that too, sucker. Uh-oh. I guess I'm gonna go on the floor here for a second. Yes, please, thank you. Thank you for giving me a blank too. Oh, this is awesome. I absolutely love this. All right, we got the Molotov. I bet you, I mean, that's so cool. Oh, that's a wall, I didn't see that. So cool that all of these paths are gonna be different. I mean, if they're not, that'd be really weird at this point. It's not too bad. Not too difficult so far. I really like it though. I'm just gonna use my blanks. I have a feeling we're... Woo! Oh, we're empty. It's okay, we had... Ah, dang it, I missed with my Molotov. Oh, this is the guy on the picture. That makes sense. You're done, sucka. Briefcase of cash unlocked. Go to car. Enraging photo unlocked. So now, heh, there's no point. They'll hunt you down eventually. You can't run forever. Oh, this is, that was so cool. So we unlocked it for other characters now. Oh, it's like a boat car? What's going on? I love this. Enter the freaking gungeon. Enter the gungeon. Awesome. That's it? That's not it. There's that. You killed the past. The gungeon remains. I know there's more. I know there's more. I mean, I was spoiled, so I know there's more. And that's really cool because I didn't even, I'll be honest, I didn't know that that existed in that form. Briefcase of cash has joined the shootout. Enraging photo has joined the shootout. Awesome. Well, we killed the past. Now we got, I mean, depends if we can kill robots past or not, but. Oh my god. I knew about this too. We get a costume for her now. I don't know how much I like it. It's kind of, I mean, it's really pretty cool. I'm happy. Wait, is the music different in here? No, 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 it's not. All right, that is awesome. Let's buy this spice so we can buy out their stock here. I love it when he has that face. All right, what else we got here? Sponge plunger, let's buy the sponge. Awesome, awesome, awesome. That is so great. Wait, how many? 25, okay. All right, so now we gotta kill it with 1, 2, 3, 4 more. I mean, I feel like, well, definitely, definitely these 3. I'm not sure if Robot does or not. I'm glad I have this costume anyways, even if I don't, I don't know, I'll use it. I like, I kind of like it. I like the eye mask thing. She looks pretty cool. I wonder what all the other characters' costumes are then. I love this though, I love it. Boom, progress. Next episode, we're probably gonna go back and try to rock things out with Robot, and then we'll probably try to kill somebody else's past. And then we'll figure out how to get to the 6th floor. I know it exists. I know it exists. But thank you everybody for watching. I greatly appreciate any and all support you guys have left on this series up to this point. I really do. It's been awesome. We made it this far. We're gonna go even further. Thank you everybody for watching. Thank you, thank you. See you next time.